Hello lovelies, today I thought I'd do something a little bit different, and it is my 34th birthday today, so I thought I would do the Hot Ones challenge. As you can see, I have different sauces ranging in different heat, so let's go. You ready? So this is Nando's Piri Piri Sauce XX Hot. And taste a bit of a spice. Okay, I've done that one. Okay. So next, we've got the Nando's Piri Piri Vusa, which is the intense flavour. Oh god, that's huge. That one doesn't taste as hot. I can't taste any heat on this, really. A bit of mukbang. I don't like eating in front of people either. Okay, that'll do. My nose is a bit runny.
That's a bit after that one.
Mm-mm.
That's a bit hot. He's a bit hot on that one.
I don't. Okay, so now we have Frank's Red Hot Original cayenne pepper sauce. Okay. I think that's a bit more spicy than that one.
Yeah, it's about the same.
So messy.
That's got a bit more. Frank's is a bit more of an after heat.
All right.
Now's when it gets bad.
Not really.
How much flavour to it is there?
Vinegary taste.
A bit salty, maybe.
Yeah, that's what some love said. Okay, so I'll be stepping it up a little bit. So this is Carolina Reaper chili. I'm going to have a smaller one. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, goodness. Okay, and a milk. I don't really like spicy stuff that much either. Got flavour though. Oh no, she's running. Kicks in a lot after this.
My mouth are tingling a bit.
Okay, last little bit. Really hot. My nose is really.
That one's really got you, honey.
Oh, goodness. God.
How much you doing?
Okay, I'm dreading that. So, if you've seen the hot ones on YouTube, you'll know what the da bomb is. And this is the one that they all seem to struggle on. Okay.
Which one?
That one.
Okay.
Don't lick your lips. Well, I'm scared. Is it hotter than that one? A lot.
Sure.
Oh, no. I don't know what to do. Okay. Okay. Oh, no. Don't do that. That's disgusting. Oh no. Oh. That's horrible. Oh, no way. I'm crying. It's not a nice look, is it? Huh. Hey. I don't recommend that. Lips.
Oh. Oh.
My nose is really. My eyes. I can't finish that.
Oh, it's on fire. That couldn't help. Did you cramp your mouth?
I think it doesn't even taste nice. God, what is that? Thing is, I can't even bite into ice cream. That's horrendous. Mm-mm. It's making me shake.
You did it.
Never ever again. Oh, man.
It doesn't stop, does it?
Mm-mm. It's burning. It's like a proper burn, isn't it? It's not really helping. What about mayo? Getting into a mess. Don't look dreadful. My heart rates fast. That's horrible. It won't stop. I may as well make the most of an eating video. I spoke for like a few seconds and my mouth starts to burn. I can't call him. As you can see, I'm wearing one of my tops, which you can actually get this in my shop now. I've also got a few other bits and bobs from phone cases too. Hang on. From phone cases to cushions to towels, hoodies and all sorts of different things, you want to check them out. I am currently designing a few other things at the moment, so watch this space. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Something a little bit different. I'm going to have to go now because I really need to cool my mouth down. So, thank you for watching. You take care now. Bye-bye.